basketball is played by players. So ang coach, taga-guide lang kami. Just to be oriented to everybody, paano maglaro ang isang isa. And then, nag-i-enjoy. Lahat naman palaban.
Oo. Coach.
Congratulations,
so congratulations coach at ano ang pakiramdam na kayo ang top 1 undefeated team para sa division na to. Ano ang syempre yung pakiramdam masaya, pero ano talaga ang nararamdaman ng isang coach ng isang bolero sa isang team na undefeated?
Syempre I'm proud of the boys. Lahat ng hard work namin paid off, so credit to the boys. Basketball is played by players, so ang coach taga-guide lang kami. Yes. But the players, they are the one who really sweat and really do the hard work. So credit the players ko, and I'm very proud of them. And hopefully, magtuloy-tuloy. We will try our best to keep the level high.
Yes. Nagkakaroon ba kayo ng practice game or wala? Meron ba kayo mga ganun?
Normally, yes. Pag wala kami laro, we take some time na magpapawis. But we don't do formal practice. Katuwa lang talaga. Just to be oriented to everybody, paano maglaro ang isang isa, and then nag-i-enjoy.
Ayan. So, dun sa players mo, yung players mo ba na is solid yan? O nagtatanggap pa ba kayo ng other players na mag-join sa team ninyo?
Normally, solid talaga kami. These are my players before. May mga dagdag lang, okay, kasi players sometimes come and go.
Oo.
But we try to keep everything intact.
Na sila pa rin?
Sila.
So, ibig sabihin yung mga players ito, sila lang talaga yung solid na teams na sumasali not only in PSB but other leagues. Ayun. So, sa lahat ng nakalaban nyo, sino yung nilook forward nyo na makakatapat nyo sa finals? Sa tingin mo, ano lang, hypothetical lang naman na sagot. Wala naman itong ano.
I think the team, lahat naman palaban.
Oo.
Janas is good, Cardinals is good, MC is good, so even Esporar. So we try to be ready. We try to prepare as much as we can. We're not looking into the matchup, but more on ourselves.
Yun. So talagang yung players mo ay ready to play the game kahit sino ang makatapat ninyo sa finals. Ayan, sino na lang po ang gusto yung pasalamatan? Baka meron kayong gustong i-mention na mabanggit for your team.
Birthday ng isang player ko, si Franklin. So, happy birthday to Franklin. Last week, happy birthday.
Yes,
we dedicate this game to him. And then, credit sa family, sa mga partner namin sa supporters.
Oh, na laging nandiyan every game ninyo. No?
Yes. Ayan. Even 2 o'clock na, nandiyan pa rin.
Ayan. So, yan po. Ano po ang name ng coach?
Jojo.
Ayan, Coach Jojo. Si Coach Jojo po ng Team United Boleros. The undefeated team for this division ng Season 1 ng PSB. So, congratulations and good luck for the finals. Thank you so much. Thank you so much and congratulations, Coach.
Thank you, Coach.
Right.
Bye.
Lagi na kasama sa picture.